Okay, so competed in the UK karate squad, 5 years under a top Olympic lifting coach in the UK and also at competitive level, and a full premier diploma, and that included sports injury massage therapy, as well as biosignature practitioner level 1. And I've been doing personal training for 12 years, so obviously very passionate about it.